Sa pagdiriwang ng ika-49 na taong anibersaryo ng Air Defense Wing, ang tinaguriang Home of the Fighters na kabase sa Pampanga ay pinalalahan ng Air Force Chief Lieutenant General Oscar Ravena sa mga tropa na kanilang palalakasin ng mga territorial defense capability nito, lalo na sinasahang mga darating mga kagamitang bahagi ng programang modernisasyon ng AFP.
Ang pinakamensahe po ni Commanding General dito nung siya ay umattend, no, aside from giving out the awards to deserving personnel, ni-remind niya yung Air Defense Wing that this is the time, starting from now, that the Philippine Air Force is going to look into addressing our territorial defense capabilities. Kailangan na po talaga. So, the Commanding General gave them, well, sort of an assurance that with the present leadership of President Aquino, our Secretary of National Defense and our Chief of Staff, all are in unison in saying that the Air Force in particular should be modernized. And one of the units that will benefit, no, na talagang mabibiyayaan itong capability upgrade at nangangailangan talaga ay ang Air Defense Wing. Ito po yung home of our fighters nung meron pa tayo. Right now, they have jet trainers which they have also optimized for close air support para makamit din ang ating mga internal security.
Si Lieutenant Colonel Miguel Ernesto Ocol, RH 911, Bing Prumento ng DZRH, Nationwide.